Hi.
Hey.
You okay?
He's up for parole. Xavier.
What? How can that be? He murdered Quentin.
They never convicted him of Quentin's murder. They convicted him of kidnapping and aggravated assault, and now he's up for parole.
That guy's a psychotic maniac. Whether they convicted him or not, he needs to be locked up.
He wants to meet with me before his hearing.
No way.
I think I should.
Why?
I want to look in his eyes and see if he's still the same person he used to be.